why someone put this map offering on, but they did, and I'm very upset. Oh well. We're playing against the Xenomorph. Oh! Oh, that scared the actual heck out of me. Oh boy. Oh, look how it's carrying me. So, probably lethal pursuer. As it took no hesitation to come to me. Oh, look at that! This is the alien's hook. Okay, so yeah, he just ran straight for me. That's not good. Okay, so something. So, did it start off crawling like that, or. Is that an add-on? I'm already on edge. This is scary. That way. All the way it's running. All the way it ran. All the way it ran. Oh! Oh my god, look at it go. Yeah, this guy's terrifying. I don't like it. I'm a Helia. Okay. No, you don't. Nice one. Oh, that's so hard to see with him crawling on the ground like that. Especially for how tall he is. So this guy's already got a plan with how to play him. He's gonna use Dissolution. He's gonna use Lethal Pursuer. Probably Barbecue. Or the other new perk. Huh. I'm very scared. I'm thinking. I think it might be very strong. I mean, look at this. 6 hooks, 2 gens left. Uh-oh. We got to get out of here. He must be over here then. Hi. I'm here to help. Scary. Scary sounds. Scary sounds I do not like. Oh, I think it's after me. Oh, the flame turret is so cool. Oh, I love that. I need to get another turret. But the thing is that... Oh, I can't get one. Is it because I have an item in my hand? He's after the other guy. You know, I think we did pretty well for what we've got so far. Hey, it's me. What, this way? What? What? Oh. It's over there. Want heals? Yeah, let me heal ya. I'ma heal ya. There you go, buddy. Oh, this is almost done. We got it. Let's get out of here. I gotta get out of here. I'm scared. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, I think he went in the ground somewhere. I hope. Let's go. We just run. We pulling. Over here. Uh-oh. Find a way to get to that guy. Oops. Well, dude, I was like so on edge that match. I'm not even lying. That was so scary. Look how he's carrying him just by the neck. Well, he had to have lethal and the other one. What's the other one I said earlier? He didn't? It was just a lucky guess? Gee, jeez. I was literally scared that match. It's always like the stealth ones that get me, but this is like Demogorgon and a Nemesis combined into two, and combined into one, and it's terrifying. Like, you guys saw how much on edge I was that match. Jesus, my heart. But that was the Survivor gameplay. I wanted to see just how it looked to be against the Xenomorph, and it is terrifying. The way he runs and walks and all that. Man, they did a good job on this. I'm gonna end it here. I'm a little shaky right now, I'm not lying. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this. I can't wait for this to come out. This is so much fun. I hope to see you guys later. Bye-bye.